My stream's working. Backstab you guys. Too easy. Okay. It scared me. Alright, here we go. Down to deal with these guys.
Me? I've scoured near and far. Where could she have gone, m'lady?
That sucks. Let's see, let me check with this dude. Dude.
There you are. I'll be heading down. There's nothing worthwhile up above. Nope. There you are. I'll be heading. There's nothing worth. No worries.
Wait, is this bonfire kindled? Ah, no. Can't kindle it any further. Guy. So, there's another alternate way that you could do this, where you can go and talk to this dude up here. Just that guy, if you can see him, top, right below my stamina bar. But there's another way that you can go as well. Not. Why would I have anything that I need? Let's go buy some. Actually, I think there's some down there. There's probably some down there. I don't think I've pillaged in this place yet. Alright, sorry about that. There's some very strange noises down here. Poke! Poke! try not to fall off the edge. That would be fantastic. Whoops. I just don't like these guys and I want their souls. Oh, I hate this place so much. This is gonna suck here. A lot. Oh dear lord. Here we go. Ghosts. We'll take that though. Oh god. And run back. Come on. I hate this place so much. There's Firekeeper's soul. That poor Firekeeper here. I feel really bad. Alright. Let's just get through the pain and agony. Everyone forgot the rules for swimming. They all drowned. Congratulations. The lag is real. Okay. Oh, I don't like this place. Take that. It's a trap. Ouch. They don't do so much damage. Wait, did I kill two of them? Okay. Let's not die. I need all my life. Oh, you mean, mean ghost. Come on. Stop glitching in the wall. Yeah. have my bow? Do I have a bow? Oh, Jesus. A longbow. I didn't... I was like, how do I use a bow again? Fired. This is gonna hurt. Ouch. Ow. No. Stop. Wasn't the smartest idea replacing my one sword. Let's actually get that back. There it is. And I'm out of transient curse. Mentioned how much I hate this place. Oh, the lag is real. It's not and say we did. Creatures. Just come for me through the walls and cheat. You're in the floor. This is why I hate this place so very much. Stop drinking my Estus, I do have. Smart, I'm smart. It's okay, guys. No. Shut up. Let's go deal with this up here. Ouch. Stop it. Like, who does that? Who ambushes someone on a ladder?
Well, this is a surprise. You have. Very imp- I know exactly. You seek the four kings whom I guard over. This is the key. The four king use this key. Oh, and do not f- the darker but
I don't care. so freaking annoying. No, shut up. No, shut up. Leave me alone. Why does everything want to kill me? Oh. Is there a lag problem? Okay, I just wanted to make sure that was fixed appropriately. Oh, for frick's sake! You can't use words because YouTube's policy on things are strict now. YouTube just wants to hate. Just run up here. Sacrifice because I'm gonna die maliciously. Ouch. I hate this so very much. Get her done. Rip to all the dragons in the Valley of Drakes. Or Drakes, I should say. Duh. Okie dokie. Call the elevator up. I'm sorry if us lagging earlier messed up some type of quality issue, by the way. Well, I will take that. Alright, sorry about that. We're gonna die. Ew. Okay, this is what happens when you forget how to swim. Oh, dear Lord Jesus. soggy pastries. Just stay away from the drakes. Because that is not a place that you want to go. Ever. Unless you're pro. And there's nothing. I don't know why I looked at that. Oh, God. Oh, God. Hi, bud. Okay. Okay. I freaking hit me through the wall. Yeah, that's what you deserve. Skulls up. Stay away from that. Oh, God. Those things don't respawn though, which is nice. Okay. Okay. So very much. I have humanity. Possibly might be the only boss that I'll ever summon help with, because it's just too hard. Like, it's unrealistic how difficult it is to destroy this boss. Right now I'm gonna go upgrade my Estus. was that number like 13, I think? I can't really remember. I'm pretty sure it was 13. For like death-wise over the series. Last I checked. Run all the way back there. Looks like I can kinda cheat it now. The water's down. But I still need to use a transient curse. This place just is laggy. Oh! Okay. Oh, shit! Oh! Shit! I'm not gonna do this garbage. Wow, that was just sad. I forgot that one was even in there. This place. You like do something stupid and like run off the bridge? Every time I come in here, I gotta use a transient curse too, which is annoying. Okay, can you get out the wall, please? It's really, really stupid. Alright, let's just... I don't even care, I didn't lose anything. Not going back in that evil place right now. Actually, I do have to go back there because there's a member I need to grab. I don't like this place at all. There another one? There is. Come on, buddy. No. Parries always take care of these guys. Don't need to go up there. Take that. Is it a staircase right here? Grab this. I need to get over this way. Let's not piss off the ghost lady. I always get lost going to this chest. Very large ember. So I can make this a plus 15 if I want to. I might make this chaos. I don't know yet. Okay, because I didn't just have my shield up. Once you get the backstab on him, like, that's when you're pretty good. Heal up a while. There's another ghost coming for me. I saw it, but I couldn't prevent it. Can't die, orb. Don't even invade other people's worlds. There's a hidden thing here. just gotta watch. So you don't fall in the water, because apparently no one can swim in this world. For some strange reason or another. I also gotta watch that I don't get molested by transient, cursed, stupid things. Okay, let's not get poisoned like that. We have... There he is. Alright. Shit. Poke. Okay, now this thing needs to stop doing that. Pillar for cover. Okay, that totally went through the wall right there. And he's done. Alright. Don't like this place. Very, very bad. Another dude here. Here's my souls. Even though there's no souls in it. Now you can summon Witch Beatrice again for this, but I wouldn't recommend it. Because she sucks. And these guys are all buffed to magic. So I'm gonna go. Put on some heavy gear. A little bit. It's not gonna look good, but it doesn't really matter to me. I just need to be able to roll faster. This chest plate's just too heavy. because, like, I'm not gonna win with, like, brute force in this. By any means. Put them back on. I need my travel abyss ring. So I'm gonna go down here and try my best. No going back. If I die, we might just save the Four Kings for another episode, or I might tag something to come after this. It's like a short me beating them, because I'll get super annoyed. Alright, here we go. Come on, buddy. There he is. Not dead. I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Yep. And I couldn't do anything about it. Very hard boss battle. Alright, well. Hey, that was my bad for not having my, what do you call it on? Humanity. B, I think I'm gonna come back to this in a little separate part. So, we'll be back then, so I'm able to beat him.